attention was drawn to Neptune. Something wicked stirred in the Witness's pyramid. A life force thought to be lost, unknowingly revived by the Traveler's terraforming power. Its defensive display forever imprinted upon the vessel. The infamous Final God of Pain sought to use this paracausal power for his own curiosities. But it proved to be his final mistake. The people of Neomuna may now be free of Nazarek's influence, but the Cabal and Vex remain at their doorstep. Though an unanswerable question remains on all our minds. Where has the Witness gone? We must begin our search in the pieces it has left behind. It will not succeed for as long as we remain in existence.
Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holliday. My ship was disabled during combat and I was forced down in the EDZ. While I was waiting for evac, I saw a Shadow Legion patrol leading a group of captives to a pyramid. I'm sneaking into the facility with the prisoners. I'll bring my comms along as a beacon. Whoever hears this, tell the Guardian to gear up and follow my signal. I'll be waiting. Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holliday. Does anyone read me?
There she is. I'm so glad to hear your voice.
Hey, Devrim. Good to hear you too. I was starting to worry I'd snuck in here for nothing.
Quite clever of you. A bit risky, though. Can't say I condone it.
Risky? Ain't you the fella who once ran a Cabal blockade just for fresh eggs?
Guilty as charged. Just hold tight, my dear. Reinforcements are on their way. Where in the facility are you, Amanda?
I'm in the cell block with the prisoners. Guardian can follow my comm signal right to us.
They've hit a bit of a roadblock at the moment, but fear not, they're en route.
Thank you. will breach the pyramid not through its walls, but through the very fabric of reality. Harness my power and enter the Ascendant Plane.
I must admit, I had several good ideas for this jailbreak, but traversing an alternate reality was not among them.
Guardians doing what now? I swear, the longer I know y'all, the stranger things get.
Stranger still, now that the Witness has arrived.
Fire in its place. We will consecrate this place and drive the darkness out before it.
Must have worked, Guardian. You got base security chasing their tails. Looks like they're deploying some heavy firepower to stop you, though.
There's something up ahead. It's bringing back a memory, or Aldrin's memory, I guess. A familiar voice. Be careful, Guardian.
Banish these taken defilers. They are but empty shells filled with the desires of a greater will. Trust in your light, and they cannot stop you.
Thank you.
I tested the perimeter of that pyramid for hours but couldn't find any entry points. And now the Guardian just walks in?
It depends on one's point of view. The walls of the prison may be impenetrable, but the walls between worlds are not.
You never did have much respect for boundaries, did you?
Radar, Guardian. The prison cells should be just ahead. The head guard's a real piece of work, though, so watch yourself.
Target powerful taken. Seize their essences and consecrate them in your Bale files. Once sanctified, the essences will become weapons to lower your enemy's defenses.
Extraction confirmed. The hostages are on their way back to the farm. Good work, everyone.
Guardian, my ship's nearby, but she took a beating. I could use your help getting her out of here. Hey, Guardian. Thanks for your help back there. Just need to clear out this...
Nice shot. Right through the heart.
Thanks.
Sorry. We thought you were Shadow Legion.
Easy mistake. I'm just so beefy. You're leaving again? Don't you ever slow down?
Nope, not when there's work to be done.
Amanda! When your ship... I thought I might never see you again.
No time for that kind of talk. I'm here now. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Any news from the front? wish I could be out there.